Good morning and happy Monday. I hope you guys had a great weekend. It was so nice out. Okay, so let's look at today's activities. So first, remember to do your daily attendance so that I know you were present today. And then we'll scroll down to this week's folder, 9:28. Monday, we're doing our Google Meet at the normal time at the start of class and at the start of lab. If you have lab today, it's a C day. You'll be doing your bell ringer, and then you're going to continue working on making connections, and then you have a making connections homework assignment. So let's go into the folder. You'll be able to see there's your bell ringer. The making connections lab, this is not the lab. This is just a reminder to go to the lab folder and you work on day three. Hopefully you have completed all the way through page 9 or slide 9 of the lab, because you need to push forward and continue with the rest of the activity today. And then we'll finish it tomorrow. You have one more period tomorrow to work on it. And then you do have a homework. It's not very long. I want to say maybe 5 questions, maybe 10. I can't remember now. But it's pretty easy and pretty light. And then let me just go back to our lab folder. Those of you who have lab today, we are working on the graphing lab. The graphing lab is due on Sunday. So here's the lab instructions in case you're not sure how to do it. The graphing lab is a station activity. So you'll be turning in that whole Google slideshow. All right, and that's it for today. Let me know if you have any questions and have fun with it.